ancient world, the golden days of before, came to an end with the Great Cataclysm. Black fire raining from the skies engulfed the planet, the earth opened, and the seas flowed over the land. The cities of light, erected by the ancients, turned to dust, and the world was plunged into everlasting darkness. And when the divine wrath ceased afflicting our world, the initiates, spared by the Sun God, arose amid the chaos. Guided by their faith, they set off in search of a land free of the Black Shroud, where life could once again spring forth. They were the wanderers, men and women in search of light and hope amid the perils of the Darklands. Their journey lasted many, many moons, until the glorious day when the fathers of our fathers' fathers finally ceased their wandering. They discovered a land blessed by the light of the Sun God, Astalite. There they built a city and erected a temple in honor of the Father of Light. They called it Sparta. Today, a terrible danger threatens Sparta. The future of the entire city lies in the hands of a single man, Arkhan, the Guardian of Fire. In order to survive the terrible ordeals he faces, he must seek the help of those around him. His beloved Kali. Zed, his brother in arms. His father, Rilsadar. Lori, the great Sun Seer. Danris, the scavenger. If they fail, the light of the Sun God will never again shine on Sparta.